it had been the man of a wish. Sighs her mother, to whom with vehemence she in the wedding dress, the bride to be, then why were you so mulish as not to insist on him for me? The mother amazed, why, dearest one, because you pleaded for this or none. But father and you should have stood out strong. Since then, to my cost, I have lived to find that you were right and I was wrong. This man is a dolt to the one declined. Ah, here he comes with his buttonhole rose. Good God, I must marry him, I suppose.